So if I press the A button, it's going to open up the arranger feature that's found within Cakewalk. As you can see, I can split the song into several different parts. And then with the arranger window over here, I can rearrange those parts based off of how I would like for them to sound, and even save those arrangements.